I'm Tom Gray, a fitness coach and personal trainer at Christchurch Sport and Active Health, and today's class is called Get Started. All right, guys, I'm going to put the music on. I'm going to actively begin our warm-up. So, to begin with, what we're going to do is we're going to start walking on the spot, flexing the heels up to the bum side to side. Look to actively bring the arms in the routine as well. Good. Make that quite quick. Flexing those knees up. As I said, try and move the arms. Rotate the core side to side. We're now going to go one leg up, grab the knee, let it come down. As we come back, if you look at me, I'm pulling the shoulder blades back. Get a little scapular retraction and actively warm the shoulders as well as the quads, the big large muscle in the front of the legs. Okay, we're very gently going to start jogging on the spot, very slowly to begin with. Arms side to side, arm circles going forwards. Swing them across the body. Good. We're going to go back out, arms going backwards now for me, guys. Test your coordination with your arms and your legs. Not the best dancer, so it's not normally my type of thing. And swing across again. This time, one arm going forward, one arm going backwards. And one arm going backwards, one arm going forwards. As I said, jogging at your own ability and change direction. Go, oh, don't have to do this one. Good. Well done. Back to jogging on the spot for me, guys. This time using the arms as we're running. We're going to put one arm above the head. Push it down to stretch the triceps. Keep jogging. Fantastic. And change sides for me. We're now going to very gently squat to one side. Squat to the other side. We're going to do five on each side. In terms of the squat that we're going to do today, what I want you to do, only go as low as you feel comfortable. Don't push it too low if you're struggling, okay? Go to your own flexibility level. When you've done your five on each side, if you go back to jogging on the spot, so I know you've done. The next what we're going to do is we're going to step back to one leg, step back to the other leg. Five on each side. Brilliant stuff, guys. Well done. And when you've done that, back to jogging on the spot. So I know you've done that one. We're going to go feet outside, shoulder width, head up, chest up, shoulders back. Core nice and tight. Push the hips back. Sit down into a nice squat as low as you feel comfortable. We're now going to be moving up and down into pulses. Gently start to bring that movement side to side. And now we're going to come forwards and backwards. Forwards and backwards for me, guys. And we're going to come back up. Jogging on the spot. Final 10 seconds. What we're going to do is we're going to bring the pace up as fast as you feel comfortable. So 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Bring the pace up. Can be a sprint, can be a fast run. Using the arms and the legs. Come on. Bring knees nice and high. 3, 2, 1. Stop there. Grab yourselves a drink, guys. Well done. So, as I was saying in the warm-up, we're going to do one exercise at a time today, guys. Going to go all the way up to 8 exercises. I'm going to spend a bit of time explaining each exercise. We're going to do it for 30 seconds. We're going to add another exercise on. So, to begin with, one exercise for 30 seconds. Adding another exercise on. Two exercises, 30 seconds each. Adding another exercise on, three exercises, 30 seconds each, all the way up to 8 exercises in one circuit. So the first one we're going to do is going to be a curtsy squat, okay? Andy that does stretch and flex showed me this one. Great idea, really actively engages the glutes as well. So feet nice and wide, going to bring one leg back, behind the body and squat down. Okay, can you see that? So leg back, squat down and back. Okay, so legs coming behind. I'll show you from a side on angle. Legs coming almost directly behind and a little bit across the body. Squatting down, back up. You will feel it in the glute a little bit more on this one. So we're going to do 30 seconds of curtsy squats in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, guys. So start without me, guys. I'm a little bit slow because I've got to do the timer, do the music. So feel free to start. And changing between legs each side, okay? So alternating between sides. Test your balance, as well as your quads and glute stretch. See, Gillian's got the arms out. Fantastic way to balance. Makes him look more elegant as well, you know? When you curtsy, you've got to look elegant. It's a very ladylike thing to do. Good stuff. Well done. And stop there. Our next exercise we're going to do is going to be a reverse lunge. We actually did it in the warm-up, but just in a regressed version. So we're going to stand up straight, leg back, come down, push through and up, and changing sides between each one. Struggle, feel free to just bend the knees slightly, a bit like we did in the warm-up. Don't go as low. So we're going to do the curtsy squat first for 30 seconds. We're then going to do the reverse lunge for 30 seconds in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So curtsy squats first for me, guys. Good. Again, if you start to struggle in this curtsy squat, always just reduce how low you go. You don't have to let your knee come all the way to the ground. We're starting with the legs to begin with, larger muscle group. Reason being, legs, I'd say, is probably the most important area that you guys want to train. Releases the most testosterone when you train it. Allows the best strength gain, best fitness improvement. Good. Reverse lunge for me now, guys. So, leg back, lunge back, whoop, and up. And of course, we're going to change sides. Reverse lunge, up. Reverse lunge, up. Fantastic. Test your coordination a little bit, but you've got to change sides as well. 5 seconds to go, guys. 3, 2, 1. Next exercise in the circuit is going to be a pause squat. So the pause squat, all we're going to do just like we did in the warm-up. Feet outside, shoulder width, head up, chest up, shoulders back, core engaged. Push your hips back, sit down. Hold that position as low as you feel comfortable. It could literally just be this, okay? As long as you're feeling that work in the front of your legs, okay? So curtsy squat, reverse lunge, pause squat in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, guys. So back, across. It's all right at the moment, isn't it? It's all right at the moment. You wait as we get going. This curtsy squat is going to burn. Having done it 8 times, so we're going to send you a 3rd time. Good. Don't worry, the whole thing isn't legs, okay? We've got upper body, we've got core in there as well. And if you guys have got any questions today, feel free to drop me a message. It'd be great to have a little bit of feedback, see how you're all getting on. Reverse lunge next for me. So leg back, down, up. Change sides, back, up. Good. Fantastic job, people. Well done. Whoop. Good. Come on. And the leg raise at the end helps add a little balance component in as well. So we're now coming into that pause squat. So feet outside, shoulder width, hips back, sit down in, holding for 30 seconds. Core tight, don't let that back arch, don't hyperextend. Keep it tight though. Good. Come on, well done. Good stuff. We've got 10 seconds to go on this one. Keep those shoulders back. And stop there. Well done. So next exercise, probably going to be the hardest one we're going to do today. Sounds simple. All I want you guys to do, get on the ground, get back up, okay? As slow or fast as you want. So you could do it like this, as quick as you can, or you could slow it and then get yourself back up as fast as you guys are able to do it. Don't try and do the really quick one if you don't feel like you're able to do it that quickly. So take it slow, come down, come back up. Make sense, guys? We're doing the full round again, and we're adding that in at the end. So we're going to begin with the curtsy squats in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So across the body, squat down, across the body, squat down. Good little technique point on this is when you come up, make sure your legs are nice and wide, which will allow you to spread that back leg a lot further back. Well done. Good, good. Well done, Sarah. Fantastic technique. Brilliant. So we've got 10 seconds more. Ready, try and get that leg across the body. Now it's probably feeling a little bit hard now. We're going to reverse lunge now, guys. So lunging back, down, up, change sides. Back, up, change sides. Brilliant. So don't worry, after the next one, we're halfway on the exercises. We're doing pretty well. Good stuff. 10 seconds to go. Keep that posture good. Shoulders back. Head up. Feet outside, shoulder width. 3, 2, 1. Sit down. Good. Into that squat position. Shoulders back. Core tight. Head up. Want to make it harder? You can always bring your arms above your head. Test a little bit more mobility as well. Struggling, bring it up a little bit. Won't be as hard, okay? So our new exercise next, we're going into up, down. So down on the ground, up as quick as you can. Down on the ground, up as quick as you can. 30 seconds, come on guys. Try and change the legs that you come up with. Try not to stack it on this one. I went about 10 times, almost tripped over, falling flat on my face. 5 seconds to go. Good, Liz. And stop there. Our next exercise is going to be, it's going to be a push-up position hold. So on the last down up, I want you to finish on the ground. I then want you to be on your knees. You can either hold this position here, which is a little bit easier. Make sure though that you keep your core tight. Don't let it dip, don't have it too high. Core engaged. Hands under elbows, elbows under shoulders. To make it harder, you can push up, core nice and tight, hold that position. If you find it really easy, feel free to add in some press-ups in there as well. Completely up to you what you want to do. So that is push-up position hold. We're going to repeat again. Go straight into that cross-body squat in 3, 2, 1. So curtsy for me, guys. Good. Nice. Again, as I said, spread those legs nice and wide. Allow you to come across the body. Well done. Good stuff. Dillian making that look easy. This is the 5th round. Nicely done. Showing off now. Good. 5 seconds to go. Liz looking like extremely elegant right there right now. Good, okay, we're gonna go reverse lunge now. Lunge back, come up, change sides. Good. Well done. Nice. Come on. We have 10 seconds to go, people. Well done. It's getting tough for me to remember what we're doing now. Pull squat, feet outside, shoulder width. We're going to push our hips back. Sit down into it for 30 seconds. As low as you feel comfortable. The reason why I like the pull squat, brilliant exercise for opening up the hips, okay? So you'll feel it having your inner groin. Really good for opening up that area. Great for activating the glutes because you're sitting quite low into it. Also a great quad exercise in the front of the legs. Up and let's go down ups. So down on the ground, up as quick as you can. Down on the ground, up as quick as you can. Okay, at your own ability level, like I said, don't just fall over and injure yourself, okay? Do control it to an extent. It's a good one they used to get me doing when I was at school when I played rugby. They used to use it as a good cardiovascular based fitness drill. Good. We're coming down now onto the ground, either on your knees or on your feet. We're coming up into the push-up position, hold, keeping core nice and tight. So let's hold that. Core tight, don't let the hips dip, don't have them too high. Core tight. Ten seconds to go. When you come around and look at technique, can't see anyone because everyone's on the ground. Good, good. And stop there, guys. Well done. Next one we're going to do is a body weight tricep extension. So after you've done your push-up position hold, I want you to be on your knees, elbows on the ground. The movement isn't the same as a press-up, okay? What you're doing is you're extending at the elbow to bring your body away from the floor. So if you watch this, extend, down, extend, down. What that means is all I'm doing is straightening my arms. Can you see? It's not a press up. It is arm straightening, arm down. You will feel that in the back of the arms because extension at the elbow is what works the triceps. So here and down. We will have a little practice. We've got a few rounds more to do. So we're going to start back with a curtsy squat. We're going to go all the way through again in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on, guys. Oh, the leg's burning now. Good. Fantastic. Whoop. Well done. What I really like about this one is it's fantastic for your balance as well. Good. Especially for the population that attend this class, beginners, balance is essential, okay? You want to work on all areas of fitness, not just strength. Next one is reverse lunge. Lunging back, up. Changing sides, back, up. Make it harder, speed it up. So faster, make it easier, slow it down, break it down into stages, tap, down, up, up, down, tap, down, up, 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 okay, breaking it down, all the stages, feet outside, shoulder width, push hips back, sit down in. In that strong position, so we're doing it in the squat now. This time, let's have a little bit of movement, side to side. Mix things up a little bit. And even bob up and down, if you like, up to you. Mix things up. Good. 10 seconds to go. coming up, and we're going down into up downs. In 3, 2, 1, let's go, guys. So down on the ground, up as quick as you can. Down on the ground, up as quick as you can. Good. As I said, try and change the leg that you're coming up with first. Three, two, one. We're finishing down on the ground. Down on the ground. Elbows under, hands under elbows, elbows under shoulders. Push up. Core nice and tight. Hold that position. Don't let it dip. Don't have it too high. Ten seconds to go, guys. Come on. More tight. Coming down onto the knees. We're now going into the bodyweight tricep extension. So elbows on the ground. Push on your hands. Extend at the elbow, come back down. Can you see that? So we're doing 30 seconds of these. If you are really struggling, feel free to drop a message in the chat box. Next round, I'll spend a little bit more time going over it, because this is a bit of a complicated one at first to get the hang of, okay? Especially when you're used to doing things like press-ups. Very similar, but slightly different movement. Fantastic. 3, 2, 1. So our next exercise on the list, so stop there, have a rest, it's going to be a floor leg raise. Bit of core in there as well. So we're on our back, hands under the bum. If you want to make it a bit easier, I want you to either hold the position tucked or extended, or make it a dynamic movement using the core. Want to make it harder, bring those arms out, really try and slow that movement down to engage the abs, okay? But we're gonna go again, straight into our curtsy squat in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, guys. Come on, final push, we're almost there. We're doing really well. 7 minutes left of the class. Good. As I said, this one's gonna be harder now because you've done it six times. Good. This is just a good way of getting a lot more volume, a lot more exercises, a lot more repetitions into our class. Good. Okay, we're coming back up. We're going into reverse lunge, leg back, coming through and up, changing sides, through and up. Good. Fantastic job. Really bring that knee nice and high as you come up. Core squat. It's the one I look least forward to. That's next. Come on. If you haven't as well, I forgot to mention, have water as well. Use that break to take water on board. Good. We're now going into the pause squat. Feet outside, shoulder width. Head up, chest up, shoulders back. Hips back. Sit down in. What you guys do now? Bob up and down. Okay, pulsing. Good. Come on, guys. 10 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1, coming up. Up downs next, down on the ground and back up. Let me know what you guys find the hardest exercise of today's class. This has definitely got to be my hardest one. Good stuff. Come on. Keep getting up. Come on, doing well. 5, 4, 3, 2, good Norman and Jenny, good to see you both as well, 1, push-up position, hold for me guys, coming up, let's hold, good, core tight, don't let it dip, hello Wendy, you alright, good to see you, core tight, head up, remember you can add press-ups in if you like, completely up to you. Down onto knees, hands down, we're extending through the triceps, push through. Come on guys. Pushing through. Muscle in the back of the arms on this one. Pushing through. Because we haven't got much time, guys, we're actually going to do 2 exercises right now at the end of the class. We're going to do leg raise, 30 seconds, into crunch, 30 seconds, into leg raise, 30 seconds, and crunch, 30 seconds. Makes sense? So 2 rounds of each. Leg raise to start, hands under bum, core tight, lifting the legs up off the floor and down. To make it easier, you can reduce the lever. What that means is bend the knees, hold that position there. Too easy, bring it down a bit. Still too easy, straighten them out at the bottom, okay? This is probably the more advanced of the few. Good guys, come on. Might use the abs, engage the core. Legs down, crunching up, and back down. Good stuff. On this one, you find you have a natural arch under your lower back. I want you to close that arch to engage the core, then sit up. It's so easy to use your hip flexors to move your body off the floor. You want to engage your abs when you're training your abs, okay? Hands under bum, legs off the floor, down, off the floor, down. Come on, guys. Final push. Come on. Good, Liz, well done. Feet down, into crunches now. Final 30 seconds, I'm going to come round, have a look. Well done everyone, fantastic job. Brilliant, brilliant, well done Liz. Gillian, fantastic. Wendy, good job. Well done guys, you're all doing so well. We have 10 seconds to go. Come on guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop there. Brilliant stuff, guys. Grab yourselves a drink of water. Give yourselves a pat on the back. That is today's class complete. We're going to do a few cool down stretches just to bring the heart rate back down to a normal level. So, first one we're going to do, arm above the head, push the elbow down as much as you can. Feel that stretch in the tricep in the back of the arm, which we worked with our extensions and our push-up hold. Changing sides for me, guys. I'm going to do a few, but I know I'm a little bit over time. One arm across the body, pull it in towards us. Fantastic job. And we're going to change sides. As I said, today's class is called Get Started. Hope you guys all enjoyed it. It's a beginner's body weight exercise class, arm above the head, reach to one side. So we're Christchurch Sport. We offer 5 classes weekly, Monday to Friday. Today is just one of those classes. Come up, change sides, Brilliant job. Make sure to tune into Legs, Bums and Tums with Amy later. Come back to the top, arms out in front, rotate. Fantastic class. You guys will really enjoy it. You can obviously, as you've done today, tune in via the R-Parks website, leg straight, reach down towards the toes, or you can re-watch the videos on YouTube. So I think I've got a series now of about 30 of these classes that have all been on YouTube since the start of the lockdown. So feel free to tune into them as well. Things are getting a little bit harder week by week as we're getting better and better. Hands on the hips, reach back to stretch the lower back. Thank you very much, Gillian. Really glad you enjoyed the class. And then one more time, we're going to come down. Legs straight. Make sure they're straight. Feel the stretch in the hamstrings and the back of the legs. Sometimes work them. Really important muscle to train the hamstrings. Back on the hips. Reach back. We often work them with our stiff leg deadlifts. We didn't do any today. But a lot of the movements we're doing, like the squats, like the curtsy squat, and like the reverse lunge, are all going to work the hamstrings to some extent. Last stretch we're going to do, guys. Grab the foot. Pull it towards the bum. Whoop. Find your balance. Knee pointing towards the ground. Hips in a neutral position. Thank you very much, Liz. I'm really glad you enjoyed it. I know, a little bit different today. I hope you guys found the new structure good. Oh, thank you very much, T-Bex. Appreciate that. I don't know yet. Thank you very much. Glad you enjoyed it for your first class. And changing sides. Whoop. It's always the initial bit of balance on this one. Good. The amount of times I do it as well in every class that I do, and I still can't get better at it. Well done. And stop there, guys. Well done. Thank you again for tuning in today. I'll be back next week with another class. Thank you all so much for tuning in. As I said, I'm going to hang around at the end to answer any questions you guys have got. Could be about fitness, could be about nutrition, could be about injury rehabilitation. So many different things. So feel free to tune in. My email is also tom.gray@canterbury.ac.uk. And you can contact me on there if you don't feel comfortable putting anything in the chat. Please go and subscribe to our YouTube channel, guys, and check out all of our other classes. Thanks again and have a lovely day, guys.